Another 5-year-old son of Tyler B., Franz Hanover, became only the fourth horse to sweep the U.S. Pacing Championship. After this victory in 152 at the Meadowlands, he also won in the series at Roosevelt and Sportsman's.
Here comes Franz Hanover with the final lunge as they hit the wire, and Franz Hanover gets there.